Hello guys, welcome back to our channel, The Collector's Hub. Let's continue our survival drive in this strange place. If you like this kind of game and would like us to continue with it, give this video a like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.
Didn't work out like you said it would. Big surprise.
Oh, spare me, Francis. The driver's alive and your remnants verified. Isn't that all you wanted? Now, why are you two yapping about the mass hallucination? When Cappy amplified the remnant signal, it triggered another hallucination event. But it only lasted 3 seconds this time. And not only that, we picked up that its source was northwest of us. Specifically...
Yeah, somewhere in the deep zone.
That's impossible. It's been 40 years.
Hmm.
this hallucination wave that triggered. We picked up its waveform, and turns out it's equal and opposite to the remnant's waveform. They're paired signals. It means they're related. And what's more, if we bring that car to whatever this mass hallucination source is, we have a chance of nullifying the remnant and breaking its bond with the driver. A simple destructive interference.
This is insane! After all this time, we find a remnant.
Lean on the mass hallucinations of 61 and a possible way to free the driver? Pitch me, Francis, because this is the best thing that's happened in decades. Just when things were getting dull.
The remnants were the key to the mass hallucination. This whole time.
Yes, and you nearly destroyed it.
I need to go.
This is huge, Francis! We have so much work to do!
I know, I've already pulled every report on the mass hallucination event. Driver, listen, you stay safe out there. We'll report back to you once we've gone through all of this data. There's a lot of it. And be careful. Oppie's not in her right mind, okay? So, watch yourself.
got caught up in a dream. Can someone tell me what it means to live and forgive and let love let go?
Those anomalies. I don't recommend you spend much time around them. Unless unless you've got a death wish. In
which case, be my guest. When we're all dead and gone, and limb technology but a footnote in the history books, the anomalies will remain. They're the legacy of our work here, and the Olympic Peninsula belongs to them now. owe you an apology. I screwed up. I nearly got you killed. The things I used to calculate as easily as turning a screwdriver, they're foggy now. The numbers don't work themselves out like they used to. I haven't been myself for a long time, but I haven't needed to be. It's been me and this cursed place I created and nothing else for decades. But now, knowing that whatever caused the mass hallucination is still out there, I need to know what it is and why the remnants are connected to it. Francis was right about the remnant and the mass hallucination's paired signals. If we can get them together, maybe they'll cancel each other out and you'll be free. It's a shaky theory at best, but it's the only lead we've got for now. You can do nothing and twiddle your thumbs until that remnant drives you mad. Or, if you're willing to work with me, I'll give you the best chance to survive this thing. Think it through. And fix up your car while you're doing it. You'll need to for whatever you decide from here.
Have you found the friendly dumpster yet? It's behind the shop. If you're ever in dire need, pay it a visit. As much as the zone takes away, sometimes she also provides.
If you're ready to do this with me, here's a spot of good news. We aren't completely helpless when it comes to the instability. Back when the zone was active, we built ways to get where we needed to go. I need you to head back towards Sierra. But don't worry, I won't make you jump into Cappy again. When you're feeling up for it, take the route back to Sierra. I'll tell you what's next once you're there. The mass hallucination. I can't believe it happened again.